As you draw and paint and use your other tools, you're probably going to want to make a lot of little tweaks and changes to your art. So the program actually has a ton of tools that let you do that. So these tools include blurring, tonal corrections, we can import images, we can crop, and all kinds of other things. So we're going to start looking at that in this section.